evaluate what you thought you did out there and how well you were able to perform.
I felt good. I'm at home now. I'm in a place where I'm comfortable, surrounded by people that I know. And I thought I did pretty good. I was very pleased with the way I performed, and I'm very pleased with how we all performed as a whole. I think we all out there represented Notre Dame. I kind of didn't think of it that way. I think when you start thinking of it, you know, it adds pressure, you know, pressure that you don't need at this time. So I just thought of it as an opportunity for me to go out there and run, show what I got and show what I can do, and that's exactly what it is. I heard, you know, 4.7s, low 4.7s. I heard my fastest time at somebody clock was a 4.69, so I don't really know for sure what was printed, but that's what they showed me.
And how do you feel about that? I mean, is that what you expected?
I just expected me to run fast, you know, run faster than I ran at the combine, and that's exactly what I did. You know, I felt good, and it's kind of like it's just a grand finale kind of thing, you know, with everybody there. And I had guys around me that, you know, I spent the last 4 years with, that I was comfortable with, and you know, it was more comfortable being out here and you know, performing here at Notre Dame. And so I was very pleased with that. What happened? It's what you do on tape. You know, we play football with a helmet on, with shoulder pads, and you know, obviously, you know, all these tests. It's something you want to do well at. It's not something that, you know, you just want to say, oh, you know, watch my tape. You know, it's whenever you're competing out there, you want to do well at. And you know, when you do, it's, you know, a big accomplishment. And if you don't, it motivates you to, you know, just improve. And so, although these drills that we do, these, you know, tests that we're doing, it's frustrating. It's a great learning opportunity and a great way for us to just go. For me, obviously, you know, you can always get better. But the one area that I like to improve on is getting off of blocks and using my hands. And once I, you know, improve on that aspect of my game,